great. Nancy deserves all of our praise and stuff.